justice for frailty of heart. And perhaps a more physical lesson is in order.